Hello friends, welcome once again to my channel Tech Tutorial. Today I am gonna show you how to check who has viewed your Facebook account most. So let's get started. At first, open the browser. Here I am using OpenMDB browser. You can also use Internet Explorer or Mozilla Firefox and Google Chrome also. So let's search here for Facebook. Okay. Here I have already signed in my account. To see the coding of this page, press Ctrl plus U. See guys, so here will come a coding. Check our more videos on the description to know about the HTML coding. Okay, so you can see here a long coding. Then you have to press Ctrl F, then here a search box will come, then you have to write here initial, I capital friends, initial chat friend list. You have to press here initial chat friend list, and you can see here this text. Don't worry friends, we will text this in the description. So here you can see many numbers here you can see. Actually these are the ID numbers of my friend's profile who has visited my profile. These all numbers are in order, from first to last. That is the first number, and here is the last number. I think that is the last number. Okay, so who have viewed my account most. So now I am picking any one of them. Let's pick this. You have to copy this number between this quotation and the hyphen. Okay, so I am copying this. Then again, go to the Facebook. Then I am searching here. And I'm pasting this number here, then search for it. So here you can see one of my friend's account. So here is his account, you can see here. So let's check this for one more time. I'm picking again one number. Let's copy this, pasting here. Okay, let's paste it and search for it. So here you can see one more profile of my friend. So like this, you can also search for your friends who visited your account. So that's all for today guys. Thanks for watching our videos. Please subscribe our channel and like our videos. Thank you.